Hey guys, being a real estate professional, I am asked a ton of questions, but more often than not, I am asked the question, how much